food joints and certain mind-blowing versions of the great Chinese edible icons. Dumplings, noodles, seafood, accompanied by the thrilling sizzle of wok-tossed stir fries. This is pretty cool. Hong Kong is my city of culinary bliss. And Hong Kong is also a bastion of traditional Chinese medicine devotees.
Tono, it's okay. You don't have to destroy it.